A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing. Your privilege is the dirt. In the darkness, only ambition will guide you. The oath you swear, the promises you make, they are yours alone. Freedom will be the wars you wage. Your birthright, the losses you suffer. Your entitlement. The pain you endure. And when darkness finds you, you will face it. Thank you.
I'll be back shortly. Have Mars crew service the Fury in the meantime.
Your name usually gets us pretty fast service. Shouldn't be a problem. I won't let any of those Republic tag-alongs sniff around, either. Can't be too careful.
Lord Rath.
Captain?
Darth Maar awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Have the Republic troops given you any trouble?
A few minor scuffles, no more. Darth Maar gave us orders. Strange or not, we will obey. Our mission is clear to all of us. We know how much is at stake. Welcome aboard.
I received your message. And now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
Do we know what could have brought him to this area? My ship's charts don't have much.
There are rumors of many civilizations in this region, but our only outposts nearby were destroyed without explanation some time ago. The culprits were never determined. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He definitely didn't sound afraid the last time we spoke. Could this all just be a game to him?
We'll soon find out. If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
There are at least a few people in the Republic who can be reasoned with. I could contact Theron Shan.
He is a spy, but if we have no other means.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields. Pursue and destroy.
Careful, Maar. This could be an ambush.
It will certainly become one if we allow a probe to escape. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
Report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
You did it! I've never seen anything like that!
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
Are you there? droids put a bunch of holes in the airlock and melted the docking clamps. We could use some help.
I'm on my way, Vet. If you see an opening to escape, take it. Someone has to make it back to the Empire.
What? And just leave you here? In the middle of all this?
Yes. It is the only way.
If you say so. We'll bring whatever help we can find. Just don't die out here.
Engineering deck. They're after the primary generator. I'm on my way now. Meet me there.
Let's not waste any time, then. The power core is strained to the breaking point. We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge. Repeat, enemies on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Then we take as many of them with us as we can.
Agreed.
You've awakened. I trust you can walk.
Unlock these shackles, and I'll show you exactly what I'm capable of.
You are in the heart of our empire now. I assure you, escape is impossible, even if you could make it past me. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire, Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
Some outposts nearby were destroyed not long ago. Your handiwork.
We tested your strength.
You seem to have suffered for it.
Less than your people did.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
The records from your ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. You Sith are apparently quite formidable. You, most of all. To alter the course of galactic events as you have, quite impressive.
I sense your connection to the Force. You have great strength. But do you know how to use it?
You are not here to educate.
Prince Arkin?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Your followers don't seem to be as sure of your invincibility as you are.
Unimportant relics with unfounded beliefs. Don't be swayed by their nonsense.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion. The immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. His glorious majesty, immortal master and protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name, a new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
The Sith Emperor, your presence is unmistakable.
Oh, I think a mistake has been made. But by whom?
This thing you call Emperor is nothing but a murderer. He will kill every last one of you to fuel his supposed immortality. He's already tried once.
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
I want you to answer for your crimes. The destruction of Zaost, decades of war between the Republic and the Empire, you caused it all.
The fates of your core worlds and the people on them are of no concern to me. You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you.
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel.
Everyone out!
Mar gave the Empire leadership while you used us for your own gain. You are nothing compared to him.
He was narrow-minded, bound by irrelevant ancient dogma. But I think you are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose, that we choose. I will share all of this with you. If you will only kneel.
Share? You don't share anything. You enslave. You devour. I will never be part of that.
So be it.
This is your chance.
First your brother, now your father.
Does my ambition truly surprise you?
You do not have ambition, only jealousy. That is why you fail.
This is for all of the people you forced to suffer and die.
So be it.
Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away.
people of Z'Kul. The unthinkable has happened. Our beloved Emperor, Valkorion, is dead. Murdered by an outlander who sought to shake the foundations of our great society. The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new Emperor, I can promise you this. Z'Kul. People of Z'Kul, the unthinkable has happened. Our beloved Emperor, Valkorion, is dead. Murdered by an outlander who sought to shake the foundations of our great society. The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new Emperor, I can promise you this. Z'Kul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their warmongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will